Hey, welcome to Pepperina's World. In big news today, Mommy is cutting her hair shorter!
Oh no!
Hi everybody. Basically, I've lost my mind. I want to chop my hair off because I'm sick of it. So I'm putting this rubber band of where I think I want to cut it. You probably can't even see it, but right here I'll cut above. And I put my hair in three sections. They're not perfect, but whatever. So now I need to measure the next one to see where I want to cut it.
Do
I
can
without
space?
I'm gonna twist. This one stops right here. Then I probably will cut right here. Go further. Because with curly hair, my hair is gonna shrink up. So let's go ahead and cut this one.
Why are you excited?
Let's cut this one.
Are you scared?
A little bit. And this one.
I can make that.
My hair is gone.
Well, it's a little bit shorter. Must cut your hair a little.
Yeah, it's a little shorter.
But
it's gonna be a relief because I'm tired of messing with long hair every day, all the time. Ah, that feels good. Oh my God. I actually, it's not done, but I like it. Oh my God, my hair is cut. Here's my babies.
That's not your man. That's not your man.
These are my babies of hair.
That's not true.
And I had actually cut more before this, so yeah. There's my hair. I'm gonna miss you, hair. Not really. This feels lighter for you. Wow. I haven't cut my hair since like this short in years. I hope I like it tomorrow. I might be crying tomorrow. Well, see you guys later. See you tomorrow. I'll record and tell you if I cried or not. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. See you later.
Bye. May your hair looks pretty.
Aw, thank you.
And as always, thank you for watching Pepperina's World. Please like, comment, and subscribe.